Day 7 at Job Corps. Apparently it's been a week, even though I arrived here on Tuesday. You would think that tomorrow would be day 7, but I'm not sure if there was any miscalculations or if I don't know. Maybe that's just how it works. Like, it's day 8 on, like, the week. I don't know. One thing that I really never thought about when I got here was putting I don't know how many students are here, maybe 250 at the most, putting them all in an area of only a couple acres. You pick up sicknesses a lot quicker, and I seemed to have picked up the common cold. I have a sore throat. I have a horrible headache. Not much of a stuffy nose, but my stomach is upset. So, and I'm really tired. So I have the cold. Nothing much happened today except this. It's just gotten worse and worse and worse and worse throughout the day, and now I'm just to the point where I'm like, I need to get some rest. So that's what's been going on day 7. Hopefully I feel better tomorrow. I can't miss school, so I'm praying that it doesn't get worse. Or maybe this is not even the cold. Maybe it's just I'm just so tired and I've been stressing about nonsense for the last, couple hours. Not couple hours, like, it's been like at least 24 hours if I was gonna round it up to a solid number. 24 hours I've been stressing about nonsense, and maybe I got myself sick just worrying myself to sickness. I don't know, and I'm not going to talk about it. It doesn't even matter. So, it's just job boys. That's what it is. It's just being away from home. You know, just stuff. So, I'm back tomorrow, and hopefully I'll be all feel better. Thanks for watching. Bye.